This way.
Thank you. Leave.
Well, it's changed a lot since last year. Completely different. It's all new.
How many of you watched Hostel?
I think that was quite a creepy one. I don't mind admitting that actually made me jump. The old head from downstairs. And a rather nice looking Frankenstein. I'd say that's probably a Lon Chaney one. It's definitely not a Boris Karloff one. Or is it? What do you think? That's a really nice Nosferatu there. I don't know if you can see the vampire right at the back there. And a coffin. Anyone remember Trauma Towers? Well, here's one from Trauma Towers. Do you remember her? Used to be one of my favourite bits. A Pepper's Ghost, ladies and gentlemen. Dark and the floor is very soft around here. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a scary clown up here. And there's another scary clown there. Oh, if you don't like clangs, I don't think you'd want to go past that one. It's a bit creepy. Of things out of human skin, such as a lampshade for his room. Yes. There's Leatherface. I don't know if you can see him, it's a bit dark. Tell you what, that is truly creepy. That is really creepy. Oh, and the Grim Reaper's still up there in the corner. If you can make him out, you can just see his eyes. Countess Elizabeth Bathory. Well, the Horror Crypt is definitely a lot more scary than it was. Enter and leave with caution. Thank you. ahead. Now, dare we look inside? Let's dare to look. It's someone new to look at. Now, is the scary spider there? He's still there. Oh, and he's banging the window. Well, I think for £3, that's not bad entertainment, is it? Bye for now.